Hello, this is teacher Lilia, and in this video we are going to learn how to use present simple but with verb to be. Okay, form. We have to write the pronoun, verb and complement. For example, I am a student. Okay, in affirmative we are going to conjugate as follows: I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, we are, they are, and you are. And with the complement, for example, I am happy, you are my friend, he is at school, she is hungry, it is short, we are brothers, they are teachers, you are tall. Okay, this is for affirmative form. For negative, is the same, but we are going to add not. For example, I am not, you aren't, he isn't, she isn't, it isn't, we aren't, they aren't, you aren't. Okay, and with the complement, I am not happy, you aren't my friend, he isn't at school, she isn't hungry, it isn't short, we aren't brothers, they aren't teachers, you aren't tall. Okay, and remember, contraction for am not is not possible. You can't write amt. Okay, that's not possible. For the others, yes, we have is not, isn't, are not, aren't. Okay, this is for affirmative and negative. Now the form for question, it's as follows. You have to write the verb, the pronoun and the complement. For example, we have an affirmative sentence, she is happy. If we want to write in question, we have to start with verb to be. Is she happy? Okay. Another example is, they are students. For question, are they students? Okay, we have to start always for question with the verb to be. Now I'm going to show you some differences between verb to be and auxiliary do or does, but in simple present. With verb to be is as we just see in affirmative, I am at the school, they are students, he is my friend, we are angry, it is on the table. Okay, this is for affirmative. For question, am I at the school? Are they students? Is she my friend? Are we angry? Is it on the table? This is for question, but we are using verb to be. And for negative, no, I am not at the school. No, they aren't students. No, she isn't my friend. No, we aren't angry. No, it isn't on the table. Okay, this is when we are using verb to be. Okay, now simple present, but with the auxiliary do or does. In affirmative, I sometimes play in the park. They always do the homework. She never plays soccer. This is for affirmative. Okay? And we are going to use the auxiliary do or does for question. For example, do you play in the park? Do they do the homework? Does she play soccer? Okay? We use the auxiliary for question and for negative form. I don't play in the park. They don't do the homework. She doesn't play soccer. This is with the auxiliary do or does, okay? But we are using present simple. The difference is that we use with verb to be and with the auxiliaries do or does, okay? Now, thank you very much. See you in the next video. I will send you some worksheets and you have to practice this, okay? Bye-bye.